Sit tight, people. I'm gonna clear the way. It's time for some answers. Zahidi, I found some more writing from Monroy's people. I think we must be approaching their colony. It seems Monroy didn't believe the Pax were so peaceful. When their tech started getting fried, he suspected the Pax were trying to sabotage him. Then, just as the storm was brewing up, they caught the Pax doing one of their obelisk rituals.
Did Monroy think the Pax were causing the storms?
I thought the same thing when I first saw August in those ruins in the forest.
Monroy ordered his soldiers to stop them. It was on that day that Dr. Fury came.
All the writing you can find, perhaps we can learn their story.
Thank you. been done in.
The backs will walk Enoch once more. Come on, change. Please!
Enough!
What's done is done. There is no absolution. You either live with it or you don't.
There must be a way. I will see you again, I fear. Another time. Another place.